guys, so this is about to be a really quick video. I just wanted to show you guys what I do to clean out our refrigerator before I go grocery shopping. The refrigerator is pretty empty and something spilled in the bottom and all that good stuff. So I'm gonna let you guys see how I do a deep clean in the refrigerator. I'm not too much gonna touch the freezer because that side is pretty, it's basically empty and ain't nothing spilled in there. So we just gonna work on the refrigerator side. So what I do first is I take all of this stuff out because I like to wipe down the containers and like all the condiments and everything because that stuff gets sticky. I like to see what's empty, what's almost gone, so I can write it down and make sure I put that on the grocery list. And then also pull out all of the glass shelves and wipe those down. I have my dishwater to the side over here. And let's go ahead and get started.
Thank you.
guys, so I'm gonna get you up close and personal. So in this family, this household, we like to have a lot of drink. Up here we have like some milk, like almond milk back there. I put it back there because I use that sometimes for my coffee. But we have some milk, my father-in-law's prune juice, and just some things. Oh, there's a carton of eggs back there too. And then this shelf, we have eggs. And because I'm pescatarian, I eat little fish sandwiches like this. Some lunch meat, that's my black beans for my salad. And then this is some drinks. This is an empty shelf right here. And then we have some fruit and some cheese. And here we have some vegetables and some medicine. And then starting down here, this is things that's like, just these are just all condiments, guys. Normal things that you keep on the shelf. Up here, I have a bunch of my daughter's medicines, and then some more of her medicine up here. And that's about it for the refrigerator. And I'll give you an overview of everything. All right, guys, and that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.